versus Diva and Superstar versus Superstar in this intergender tag team match. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Oh, man! A big time miss! Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Oh! So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. He's got him! With a cover now, she's seen it up, and here she comes. She's back out on the apron. This has been. He's really going for it now. Oh! Wow. Icon going to the cover. She finally steps out. So much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge. She makes the tag. And now he's back out on the apron. That landed like a ton of bricks. What a kick that was.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. And she's toast! Oh, the princess! Just one step ahead! Oh, no! Troy Michael, he has the best job in the world getting to call matches like this. Just a perfect head scissor! Hurricane Rana! Hurricane Rana! And she drops like a sack of potatoes! She's hooked! So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Oh, did she take a shot there? Oh, the rocker! Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. Oh, that did it! CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away. And she's toast. We got a tag. She's back out on the apron. What? Now bringing in his partner. And that one hurt his hand. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. Icon kicks out. She finally steps out. Icon has the headlock. Oh, there it is! Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dive dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch the rip. So I don't know. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
And she gets the tag.
Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here.
Cover! Cover! And the princess kicks out.
And this one's set to break loose.
And he finally gets out of the ring. What an amazingly gifted maneuver.
The princess wants to fly!
And he gets the tag. Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
That'll cause some damage.
And there's an amazing counter.
Wow!
Did you see that? That was incredible. And she tags in her partner.
Fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. Calvary, what a move by The Rock.
A quick cover.
One, two.
And now he's back out on the apron. What an incredible suplex. And will this be it? And he finally gets out of the ring. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. And again to the back. The game plan now, clear as day. Target and destroy the back.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in!
Oh, and a save just in the nick of time. And now he's back out on the apron. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Wow, talk about athletic.
Going top rope once more.
Oh man, all that weight just comes crashing down.
And he finally gets out of the ring. And there's a tag. Woo, a little showboating going on here. And now his partner comes in. The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Great reversal by Icon.
Icon. Great move by Icon. And Icon comes up with a counter.
Oh, he's got that leg all locked up.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here. Well, what timing. A few more seconds and this would have been over.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
Amazing, he's going up.
And there's the count.
And again going back to those injured ribs.
She's back out on the apron. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible. Submission locked in tight. This could do it. She finally steps out.
That's for my boy.
Either way.
One, two, three.